Hello to all my fellow numismatic coin collectors out there. This is Numismatic King with another numismatic coin update. Today I'm at my local coin shop. I'm looking for the new Royal Canadian Mint 1.5 ounce Arctic Fox. It's the second in the series of the 1.5 ounce coins. The first in the series was the 1.5 ounce Polar Bear. Four nines, pure silver. And I recently checked on Silver Gold Bull, and they have the 1 ounce Arctic 1.5 ounce Arctic Fox available for $47. Huge premium, but I paid $50 for my 1.5 ounce Polar Bear, so $47 is not too bad for the second coin in the series. I'm trying to collect the whole series, so I'm here at my local coin shop. I'm going to be visiting two local coin shops today on the hunt for the new 1.5 ounce Royal Canadian Mint Arctic Fox. I called my local coin shop, one of the two, and I asked about the 1 ounce Perth Mint Year of the Horse, and they told me that they were back ordered. They were sold out of the 1 ounce, the 2 ounce, and the 10 ounce of the 2014 Year of the Horse. So, I'm not sure what the big deal over the Year of the Horse is, guys. In 2013, people were buying them all out. It's 2014, and they're still sold out. So, let me know your thoughts, guys. What's with the Year of the Horse? Why is it so popular? I mean, the Year of the Dragon, in my opinion, looked a lot nicer than the Year of the Horse. The Year of the Horse looks beautiful, but I'm not sure at $37, $40 a coin, what the fuss is over. So, let me know, guys. I'm going to be looking for the 1.5 ounce Arctic Fox. And I'm going to see... Oh, there's a guy right behind me. He just came out of the coin shop. Going to see what they have. And I'm going to do another update video once I get my new silver purchases. So, if you guys like this video, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And look for part two of my local coin shop visit today on my findings and silver, possibly some gold. Who knows? I'll see what they have. This was Numismatic King, signing out.